baby B duo too. I was contemplating for quite a while whether or not to buy a double pram. Nate is a runner, so I love to walk, especially in the newborn stage. I would go for a walk every morning with Nate when he was little, and I'm hoping to do the same when our baby girl arrives. So I think it's important that I can strap Nate in, because if I was to get a scooter attachment, a skateboard thing, or a seat, he would just want to get out and run, and he doesn't walk nicely next to the pram. So I think this is going to be really good. I'm going to start using it from now, because you can actually use this one as a single pram and then add it as a double later. So I love that. And I got the bassinet and standalone seat as well. So let's see how we go. I'm excited, and this is something I would normally do with Ricky. He set up our last pram. I'm not very hands-on in that way, so this is going to be fun. He's working away at the moment, so we don't have a choice. Heaven, I'm special to me. I'm just hoping I don't repeat history. Boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on a Sunday. Right, I'm back.
Whoops.
What color is the pram? What color is this?
Purple.
What color?
Black.
Black. Good boy. Say hi, everyone. Look at the camera. Say hi. Okay, put it back now, please. Good boy.
Sure.
See that? So easy.
Pop.
And you're ready to go. Where's Nate gone? Okay, so now he's refusing to get out. So we're going for a ride. Wow, do you like it? Yeah. Do you want to hop out now? No, okay, you can stay in there. So Nate, being so tall, I found when I attached the canopy here, which is the roof, that it was a little bit squishy. But I just found out that you can actually move it up anywhere on here. So let me try again. Yeah, so I've just attached them higher than the buckle, and you can push them up as you go. And this is it. So it makes the canopy way bigger too. And here is bassinet mode. So super cute. You can unzip this.
if it's too hot for Bubba. And put the canopy over. Same sort of thing. It's got this awesome shade cover. It's a little breathable peep hole at the back. And even got a zip here, I think. Yeah. Oh, cuddles. Thank you, mate. If we want to. So double mode, there's a few configurations you can go with. You can go with this one. I feel like Nate's going to hate that one because he won't be able to see anything. So I'll show you my favourite configuration. I feel like this one would be the best one. So Nate can look out and look at me as I'm walking them. And little Bubba can see me here. Also, I love the extra room here. So, with a lot of, as I was saying, a lot of doubles had no storage space. I could fit Nate's kindy bag in here, so that's pretty cool. And then there's also storage underneath too. Yeah. So overall, Nate loves it as well. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed my little tutorial slash unboxing. It's probably $1,000 cheaper than any other good quality.